Lift-off detected.
Close motion.
A monumental success for Blue Origin this afternoon as its New Glenn rocket launched from Cape Canaveral. The Escapade spacecraft is on its way to Mars as we speak. West 2 Space Coast reporter Megan Moriarty is live at Kennedy Space Center. And Megan, this was a historic launch for Blue Origin.
And Michelle, it was better safe than sorry. That was kind of the motto this week as Blue Origin scrubbed this launch twice earlier because of weather. We were also in a brief hold earlier today before it took off just before 4 p.m. Probably the biggest success of all of this is that Blue Origin's New Glenn was able to catch its booster.
3, 2, 1. Liftoff detected.
Close motion.
The New Glenn, standing over 300 feet tall, took off across the Space Coast skies, marking a historic launch for Blue Origin.
We are setting up the future. Today was a monumental step.
Just minutes into the launch, the stage separation was complete. Then came the most jaw-dropping moment of the day. The booster re-entered Earth's atmosphere, descending and successfully landing on the drone ship Jacqueline, named for Jeff Bezos's mother. For a second, it looked like it was going to miss, but it slid back into the target, hovering the deck for a successful landing. This is huge for it just being their second launch, and it's the first time they were able to successfully catch their booster. A booster helps thrust the rocket into orbit, but if it's successfully recovered, it can be refurbished and used for multiple launches, reducing the cost of spaceflight, something SpaceX currently does. The critics of Blue Origin, or those who thought they couldn't compete with SpaceX, might be rethinking their doubts.
If the Escapade is successful on getting onto a trajectory to Mars, then the booster will have performed its mission perfectly too. And this is a stepping stone. You know, there's still a lot of work to do.
As this successful launch puts Blue Origin as a big contender for a lunar lander contract for Artemis 3. But the mission isn't over yet. Twin satellites are heading to Mars and will study the atmosphere to better prepare for future missions.
Absolutely spectacular. Escapade, you are headed to Mars.
Blue Origin plans to reuse its booster up to 25 times, respectively. Covering the Space Coast, live at Kennedy Space Center, Megan Moriarty, West 2 News.